orange-colored sky, my neck. Yet another bit of news from the world outside Diamond City. Folks, I'm going to tell you a little story about a boy named Billy. Now, Billy lives in a commonwealth, but wasn't spared the harsh realities of that life any more than the rest of us. He found himself separated from his family, but then he managed to run into the Vault Dweller. I'm happy to report that with the Vault Dweller's help, Billy was reunited with his family. Stories with happy endings don't come along all too often, so I hope this one put a smile on your face. I know it did for me. Keep it tuned here, folks, to Diamond City Radio. This one is Danny Kaye, singing about civilization. Thank you. that one. Warren Smith with Uranium Rock. The smooth sound of Diamond City Radio are brought to you by the following. Commonwealth Weaponry. It's a dangerous world out there. Protect yourself. Protect your family. If you're feeling down, here's Ella to put things in perspective.